Time for our ETF Spotlight. Frank Holland looking at the remarkable week this week for cannabis stocks. Hey, Frank.
Hey there, Carl. You know, high hopes for cannabis are even higher this week after Senate Majority Leader Chuck Schumer promised to bring a bill on cannabis reform to the Senate floor. The House already passed a bill on cannabis reform, decriminalizing it. The marijuana stocks, they've really seen a boost all year long. The MJ Cannabis ETF up more than 60% year to date. Over the same period in 2020, it actually lost 1%. Many cannabis stocks with an even bigger jump. Tilray tripling year to date. Cronos and Canopy up more than 75%. It could potentially be a record year for legal cannabis sales. The U.S. market is forecast to be $24 billion in 2021. That's a 40% increase over last year, where the pandemic really fueled buying. Analysts say domestic producers would have an early advantage if full legalization happens. That includes names like MedMen, Green Thumb Industries, and the parent company that produces Jay-Z's new cannabis line. The chairman of that company believes that cannabis stocks are trading at a deep discount if legalization is coming.
Once the large federal institutions and the pension funds and the large institutional banks start to invest and service this industry, that's when this thing will get repriced.
So analysts say if you want exposure to the cannabis industry without actually investing in cannabis, which for some people can be controversial, look at companies like Kushco and GrowGen that provide supporting products. Morgan, back over to you.
All right, some names, I guess, to consider there. Frank Holland, thank you.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.